2013 SEMA coverage continues. Power Auto Media. I am Dennis Pitzenbarger. On my right, Josh Lupu. He is the marketing director for Webasto. Webasto is one of the largest companies in the world you've never heard of. Why? Because they supply OEM sunroofs and aftermarket sunroofs for some great projects, including this Veloster from Hyundai. Talk about it.
That's right. So we partner up with Baker College out of Flint, Michigan. We took a brand new Hyundai Veloster, 0 miles on it. We dropped it off at the college, and they tore it apart. You know, they took the glass out, paint and body, stripped it, and they went to town. You know, we did some cool carbon fiber effects. We did some blue metallic paint, you know, powertrain, chassis, the whole thing.
I like it, the fact that also that it's bringing more young people into this industry. I mean, neither one of us are old or young, but I won't admit how old I am, but you know, the thing about it is we need to keep fostering that part of that relationship building in this industry, because you're going to want new engineers, you're going to want new people to talk about and use these products in the future.
Absolutely, and that's a perfect point. That's one reason we work with Baker, because it's the future of the automotive technology, right? So, you know, the students there, they're working on this car now. They could be designing engines, whatever, in the future. So it was really great to see them working on this car.
Is there a favorite part of this car for you, Josh? Because I know you like it. I know you dig it. It's a hot-looking car. What part of this really gets you going?
You know, the driving experience. So it is a youth-oriented car, right? So we use the youth to build this car, and just the feel and the power of it, the handling of it, it's a cool car.
Well, I love it. If people want to know more about what you're doing, how to get a hold of Webasto, how do they do that?
They go to webasto.com.
All right. He is Josh Lupu, marketing manager. I'm Dennis Pitzenbarger for Power Auto Media. SEMA 2013 coverage is all up for today. We'll see you soon.